And Poich has got five already today. 6-5, Morehead down. One block extended, Musinski. Wide right, Windler for a triple. Nothing but net, barely used that. Easy two if you can get it. Here's Windler with another three from the left side this time, and he can wide left. Becker, he'll shoot the three. Back to rim, no. Tap on the rebound. Windler has it. The bounce, he'll fight to go first. Line right, Windler, an excellent three, averaging 8.5 points a game. Here's Windler with a second free throw, in and out, back in inside Murphy. He'll cut to the free throw line on the drive. Back out to Windler, he'll drive the lane, put up ripples, and 2 of 2 at the line. Lefty at the line, can't tie 4. Windler's second free throw, in the air, good. McLean, he'll curl left, dump to the right side. Windler, catch and shoot 3, drains it. Fortune point for Belmont, who is right off the Allsburger pick. Here's his drive to the hole, no one stops him, and he dumps up the far sideline, comes Windler. Windler down the wing a ways, wide left, Allsburger hands it back to Windler. He'll come around for another 3-ball, nothing but net. For line, looks for help, near wing, Windler, another catch and shoot 3, and guess what, nothing to the right. Puts up one hand for short range, missed it. Windler a rebound, mid-court, right sideline, Kunkel. Pick cuts him off to the near side, to the trailing Windler for another 3, and he hits. Coming out to the lane, he'll curl right, right to the right elbow, down low, Windler for 2 off the court. High left with a jump lead, Becker, back to Windler at the side. Windler goes to the corner, tries to curl around, Walker to the lane, free throw line, fades, fires, hits. Goes to his right, spins around, and comes right at the logo. Gets it to the cutting Windler, he'll take it in the hole, scoop and score. It's a long count, 5 is right for the game. Free throw on the way, Windler connects. Windler, the big lefty, with the second free throw, right down, hangs with it. He'll drive the right wing, hand it to Windler. Windler turns around, faces up, shoots the 3, and yes sir, he hit it. Windler on the drive on Harris to the baseline, runs over the top of Harris.
The initial reach in and on play Harris.
Second free throw. Belmont trying to spread the floor a bit. Back to his right to the line is Windler. On the drive, Windler to the block, the goal, off the glass of end. 5 out. Puts it. Windler looking for the drive. High left, now steps into a long 3 and rattles it home. I'm backing up. The players in the lane, Morehead State players in Windler line. Looks for help. Near wing, Windler.